before I pronounce this holy union, is there any among you who may have a cause as to why Leon and Sophia should not be in the internal wedlock? Then, with the power invested in me as a magistrate of the village of Colangelo, I now pronounce.
Wow!
There's one little thing.
Do you have an objection to this passage?
You bet I have. That boy is not my son. Oh. That son is not my boy.
What are you saying, Father?
You think I'm crazy? That shit, I give up.
But the adoption papers.
They are false. You trusted too much and you didn't even read them. Here's the documents, that's proof. I divorced them. We're no longer father and son. We're no longer husband and wife.
What? My lord.
You mean to tell me that my daughter almost married a divorced woman?
Now, Leon, is this part of your plan?
No, Sophia. I'm sorry.
My daughter will not marry an imposter.
An imposter, no, but a sentence, yes. You have pledged your daughter's hands in marriage to a doctor, and a pledge given must be honored.
That is the law. I will write it myself.
It's true. I mean, voted for it.
But fear not, my dear friends. I may be a venomously precious snake. But I'm not a wet blanket. There will be a way.
My daughter will not marry you. I'm sorry, daughter. I really am, with all my heart. I'm truly sorry.
We heard that part. I didn't. Accept.
Do you, Sophia, take Count Gregor for sickness and in health from this day on?
Goodbye, Leon. Goodbye forever. I do.
Planted the bomb in their minds. And now I pray for the disposal.